Bears and the Bulls have been introduced to the Forum crowd. Ahmad Rashad and Steve Jones have checked out both locker rooms. They'll be reporting on sideline activities throughout the game. First, a report from Steve.
All right, Marv. Historically, the Los Angeles Lakers have responded after being blown out on the road, and they return back to the Forum concerned but confident that they'll be able to reassert their low post game and they'll be able to do a better job defensively on the hot shooting Chicago Bulls. But the question that America is really dying to know is who is going to guard Magic Johnson, and Ahmad Rashad has the answer.
All right, Steve, it will not be me, but surprisingly enough, it will be Michael Jordan. Speaking of Michael Jordan, one thing he wanted to clear up, and in game two, he was not taunting the Laker bench. He said he was just trying to get his team pumped up. He says, I got a lot of weapons in my arsenal, and taunting is not one of them. Marv?
All right, Ahmad, and we will hear from Michael Jordan on the subject of taunting a little bit later on. Byron Scott was the one Laker who made it clear that he felt that Michael was talking trash during the course of that third quarter barrage.